Remember the woman we lost here. The young model who drew her last breath here. Her name was Zanele. Raped, strangled, and washed by a man she once loved. Found dead in her bed in her parents' home. She didn't die alone. He killed their unborn child as well. Remembering is not enough. It's time to shine a light on women abuse. Get help or pledge your support now at 4-women.co.za.